Hey, I got today one of the stunning sari from Mysore, which I would love to show. So, this is how the sari looks like. It is a rose pink color sari. It is very, very soft. So, this is how it looks. The main body of the sari is just a plain weave. It does not have any motifs, themes or design. When it comes to border of the sari, it has this gold and silver mix zari out here. Here, it has this navy blue color border with a gold and silver blend. So here is a zigzag pattern out here. So let me show the entire sari, how graceful it looks. So this is the sari from City of Palaces. So this is how the sari looks like. So the sari glides so nicely. Very, very soft sari this is. So this is how it looks. So this is the pallu part of the sari. It has this gold zari out here with the stripes out here. So this is the main body. This is the pallu. How to identify Mysore silk is, there are two things which you have to note it. Let me show it to you guys. Authenticity of the Mysore silk, one should check out for the embroidery code. So here it is. One can check the authenticity of Mysore silk by this embroidery code. In each and every sari, it has this unique embroidery code which has been given. So this is how it looks. One more thing I would love to show. Here is the second thing how you can identify Mysore silk is by this printed seal. It says 100% pure Mysore silk by KSIC. It has been printed. Since this sari is an old sari, it does not have a hologram. Initially it had a hologram. This sari is around 25k or something. So this is how it looks. How graceful this sari looks like. This sari is very super soft. Many of them are fan of Mysore silk. The reason being is because of the soft texture, they use extensively silver and gold zari. So apart from that, it has this gentle sheen and it has this non-crush quality. It is opaque, effortless to drape. So this is one of the royal saris. I would love to show the second sari, how graceful it looks. This is the second sari which I got here. It is a scarlet red. So this is how the sari looks like. It is very soft, lightweight. It weighs around 400 to 600 grams. That's it. It is not too heavy. So let me show the entire sari. So this is how it looks. It has this 2-inch gold zari out here. The main body of the sari, it does not have any designs, just a plain simple weave, as you guys can see. Let me show the entire sari how it looks. So this is the main body of the sari. It has this 2-inch border. So it's a simple plain weave. It does not have any designs out here. It's just a simple weave. Let me show the pallu part of the sari. So this is the pallu part of the sari. Unlike the other sari which had this contrasting color of rose and navy blue, this sari has a self color with a flower and a leaf pattern. That's a butta. That's it. There is nothing much to show in the sari, but it has this royal look and appeal which I love the most. If you see Tamil Nadu, Kanjipuram is a must to have in their wardrobes. So in Karnataka, Mysore silk, it's a must to have among all people out here. So that's a specialty. When it comes to colors, it is not just the scarlet, red, or even rose and blue. There are 300 plus colors out there. So when it comes to varieties, it has around 115 plus varieties. So a few of them I would love to name. Miso silk chiffon, miso silk georgette, miso silk crepe, and miso silk printed and semi printed as well as one more thing, tissue sari. So it comes with a blouse. Generally these saris are 5.5 meters and it comes with a blouse which is attached. When you trace back the history of Mysore silk, Nalvadi Krishna Devaraya Odeyer, when he went to Britain for Queen's Jubilee's celebration, so during that time he was very much impressed with the silk fabrics. So from there it started. So he ordered 32 looms from Switzerland, and that's how the history dates back. If you see, there are two kind of loom. First one is a jacquard loom, the second one is a dobie loom. And when it comes to the factory part of Mysore silk, the first factory is in Mysore and the second factory is in T. Narsipura, which is, both these factories are in Karnataka as well. So I hope you guys loved my Mysore silk sari. That's it for this video. Stay tuned. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.